But yeah, right now, we're still building. Greetings, mortals. I am the Fallen Shogun, and I've just bought some hall components and a lot of clay. Sold some lumber, bought a lot of stuff. There you go. So hopefully, that means we can now over here do this. So this is no longer pause. Get the hall components and build the logging barge. It should alleviate some of our wood issues. But yeah, right now, we're still building. How's our stone road going? Have we actually built the stone road, or have we just been looking at the stone road? They're just looking at the stone road. Let's get cancelled there. Okay, fine, won't cancel this. It's like, why aren't you building it? I asked you to. I asked you nicely. Okay, build a stone road along there. That's fine. We're low on tools. Over here we have iron ore and logs. We have rough tools being built over there. And good tools being built over here. So we have tools being made. It's going to take a while. Hall components. We've got one hall component over there. Where are you going? Is it food? Tools. That's understandable. This is already ready to be built. My God, the logging barge is already ready to be built. That was easy. I'm glad I did that, actually. I'm glad that popped up. Perfect. We have food. We've lost another labour. Not sure where, why, or how, but there you go. We have a melting house over here, which makes silver piece, silver ore, or gold. We don't have either of those right now. We have this, a logging barge over here. Obviously, give me a good supply of wood. I like getting some good wood. My God, I just said out loud. Anyway, carry on. That's going to keep on making building supplies now. 102 clay, plenty of clay. I'm going to have to make, like I say, another brickworks over here anyway. Which is place a mine, water slime. This will get me a water slide. Okay. Can I do this? Can it fit anywhere? Almost. Oh, it can. Actually, now a place a mine. I'm okay with that. Excellent. So this is our industrial area. Then we obviously have our city. We have more of our... I know. What's it called? When you improve something. I can't remember what it's called now. We have our logging area, which is also industrial. I'm really going through trees right now. And over here we also have our farming agricultural area. So yeah. We have food. We have cream. Let's kill 5 cows. We'll let the actual students learn this time around, hopefully. Get one person here. I can't afford logs or any silver fennings. So I need one silver fenning to make logs. Okay. There is no one working nearby. What have you got to trade? Beetroot, hemp. Hemp might be useful. Hemp. Can't afford it though. Get in there, but can't afford it. Okay, that's fine. Students, get out. I've got to stop doing that, I really do. We actually need this to run right now to actually get some silver. To get you start making silver and buying logs. That's fine. So this we're making silver fenning will be iron, silver ore and furnace fuel. That's fine. We can go for gold later. If we can start getting an economy up and running, that'd be perfect. Like I say, there's a lot of stuff going on right now. Huh. Thank you, I think. So that's active by the looks of it. That's always active. It's making actual clay bricks and leaving them on the front. So that's perfect. Which means there should be a massive store of bricks somewhere inside the base. Oysters over here. Pumpkins, leather, chickpeas, roots, pumpkins. My God, we're saving a lot of stuff, aren't we? Ale. Can you tell me just use up all that clay? Oh well. We're going to get another building supply. That means another good building up and running. That is fine. We have one student, apparently. We are low on logs. Yeah, I know we're low on logs. Not sure why. We have a lot of logging industry. I guess they're cutting down all the trees at the same time. We can expand it easily, though. Stone, we've got four people doing that. We used to have five, didn't we? Anyway, we've got some people doing stone. You have foresters' lodges all over the place. That's fine. Trees will always be cut down, trees will always be grown. If I build another one over here eventually to expand it. But yeah, we're getting there. Plenty of people cutting, plenty of people growing. The mining industry over here working nicely. Obviously, there's place of mines have to be done. I probably have more over here too. Although it'll look a bit awkward when the boats go through them, and that's slightly annoying to me. But either way, we're getting there. We're getting there. That's making more iron. So we're making good tools here. Country smith, which have advanced construction options. That needs building supplies as well. Amount of tools is low. Yeah, I know. Working on tools. We're working on logs. So we actually need to start getting up our silver production. What is over here? What does our precious mine do? I don't know anymore. Four builders, four labourers, stockpile of stone, plenty of clay. That's going to make another building supply for somewhere. That's fine. Got plenty of lumber. Okay, it's fine. Doesn't we have 12 bloody students? My God. Half the kids became students. That's fine. Just can't use them for a while, but it's fine. I'm thinking of dropping down the stone miners at the moment. We don't need that many. Okay, that's going to up the clothes amount to 450. There we go. The tools amount to 452 while we're at it. So if no one... Oh, we do have someone working on water, apparently. I should have probably told him not to work on that. Okay, that's fine. Kind of. We have 12 students, 15 kids, 87 adults. I know we're low on logs. We're working on it. 111 firewood. My God. I guess firewood is used for a lot of things. Obviously, we're always low on it during winter, but still, seems a bit extreme. Precious mine is gold, silver, and rough gemstones. Place of mine. Can I get another one? I can get one over here too. Okay. So that just needs lumber. Then we're going to get a place of mine put down. I know the reserve of logs is low. I have not suddenly gone blind and deaf. And everyone's low on tools apparently. All the tools run out at the same time. What is that? Are these bricks? They're bricks. 9 bricks. So another building supply went out to somewhere. Got spare bricks. Huh. I think we got spare bricks. Oh, okay. The place of mine is going to be done soon. We're going to take some people off of mining, I think. And we're going to get rid of the water. We don't need the water yet. Gonna go dip, dip. So the place of mine is going to be manned quite heavily. We have 19 people without tools right now. 20 people without tools. It still goes up. Those are bricks are being delivered from somewhere to somewhere. Clay, you've got plenty of that. What have we got to sell? Warm coats. Yeah, sure, why not? Hmm. 100 before and so 80? Yes, I do remember maths. There are 25 people need tools. Fine. We actually might need to mine some more iron. That might be a thing we need to do at this moment in time. Do you have any iron near any of our little cities? We do over here. Okay, take the iron over here. We'll be needing that. And over here too. And you're going to stay at roof tools for now. You're going to keep making good tools. Got roof tools and good tools. Got plenty of clay. No one longs. Got 27 people needing tools right now. This is still not built. Typical. One of our labourers is buggered off again. That's actually pissing me off. I'm not sure what they're doing, but they shouldn't be doing it. We're just going to... this person's going to lose their job. Because we don't need anyone there yet. The melting house does need people, but obviously we need to get some silver first. Reserve of logs is low. Who'd have thought it? I'm going to get this built so I can get two people into it. So food seems to not be an issue right now. The farming community is finally working. But we'll see about that. I could easily change at some point in the future. Because, you know, people hate me. Even though I'm not killing them yet. 32 people need tools. The person who was working here is no longer working there. Why? Why has this suddenly changed? No, it's not. I clicked the wrong thing. I'm an idiot. Okay, you keep making tools. You keep making tools, and eventually we'll have tools, maybe. Okay, this needs two people. We're going to get rid of one of the builders and one of these. I'm going to turn this off. So hopefully that'll get us some resources we need, but we'll see. It's a placer mine, so obviously it's not going to be the best. We're dredging a lake as well, rather than an actual river. We're still not making any bloody tools. We're making a tool. There's two places making tools. We're not making enough tools. Or people keep quitting their jobs without telling me. Yes, I get it. The reserve of logs is low. You keep telling me. I know. So is that silver? What did you say the place of mine was going to get me? Harvesting gold and silver. That's fine. We'll see. What's this? Beef cows. We're fine for now. We have plenty of cows. We have plenty of beef. 17 students. Let's put that back up to 9, 11. We're low on tools all over the place. That's fine. It's not that fine, but it's okay. Got tools all over the place are a problem. I mean, we're getting tools. We are making tools. We're not making enough tools. They all went out at exactly the same time, which is not a good thing for supply and demand. That's fine. We can work this. Is this? Is that a high chance of silver? Is that silver? I don't know how silver or not. So what we're going to do is put one guy over here. And see if it is actually silver. Oh look, we're low on logs. And logs! We're low on logs. It's because we don't have good materials right now. We don't have good tools. We can't cut good things down. We're having a few issues. But yeah, we're getting there. Kind of. 80%. That's fine. That's fine. So the city is looking nice. might start needing some houses around here. I can make a little community over this river. Stone and wood bridge, wooden bridge. Do this. There we go. So we actually have a bridge connecting over here. This bit here is actually pretty useless then. It was going to be like straight across, but like it wouldn't have worked. Okay, that's fine. Reserve of logs is low, who'd have thunked it? That's never happened before. And down to six people needing tools, that's good. So a bridge will be built over here, that's good. We're also going to cut down some of these trees, because we need the trees to be cut down. We need some more wood. Let's do this. They'll grow back. That's the thing, these trees will always grow back. What's that? That's a tree. I was like, what is that? It's a tree. We have 18 students right now, and 14 kids. That's insane. It's still going to take 7 years for them to learn anything. But obviously, if we start getting to the point where they're coming out educated, we won't need to shut the school down every time we need people. It's just we have to survive the hours and the years beforehand. Which we should be able to do, to be fair. Should be able to do it. 19 students. Let's just run up again. So this needs silver ore. Oh, I see why. This should not be working. That's where that person went. Okay, that's annoying, but there you go. So we have one person over here. One person over here. And one person over here, I guess. Two over here, there we go. So this metalsmith got built, that's why it's appeared. The metalsmith got built, 6 tin, 1 furnace fuel, copper, tin, copper, silver. We'll have to have a look at that actually. I don't have any of those things being mined just yet. If one person without a job, you're a blacksmith, that's fine, you'll find a job in a second. There you go, there you go, goodbye. So this over here, which would be iron or coal. We have a precious mine over there, which is currently paused. We have a bridge here being built. Still can't tell if this has actually got us anything. Really can't tell. Really cannot tell whatsoever. But either way, we'll work on it. Still low on logs. There we go, making ale. But logs being turned to lumber. We have plenty of firewood. We're always low on logs, aren't we? We're turning into too much firewood, that's the problem. We have firewood for everywhere, but if we don't do a huge amount of firewood, we have an issue where... We'll turn that to peas next time. We have an issue where we don't have enough firewood for the winter and for our furnaces. So we kind of need to do that. Bit of an issue. But there you go. There you go. So 22 people. This bridge isn't yet to be built. But either way, we're getting there. I'm wondering if we still need another one of these. I really do. Might do. The warehouse is next to be made by the looks of it. One of two, that's perfect. Another brickworks, maybe? Oh, another brickworks. Lumber. Smithing, we have blacksmiths, small iron smelter, melting house, metal smiths, forge, foundry. Gem cutters? Statue carver. Chandlery? Bundling shed, stock bundle. Nope. None of them. Tin ore mine shaft, copper ore mine shaft. Mine. Tin ore. tin and copper. If you get those, you can start building canteens and things. So maybe further down here as well. So obviously we're getting supplies in here. We're getting lots of stuff being done. But either way, I have been the Fallen Shogun. This has obviously been Banished, maybe. If you enjoy, as always, like, comment, favourite, share and subscribe. If you comment, I will reply. If you like, the series will carry on for longer, hopefully, unless they die. And of course, if you subscribe, you do become part of Fallen. You know new videos and series come out. And at the end of the last battle, I will see you, Valhalla. What's this? Medicine. My God. Chows. 10,000. Chows for now, people. Bye-bye. 10,000.